Chapter 10 complete. Chapter 11, alternate solutions. Go there, so let's go over here. Oh! Oh, this is familiar. Oh, okay. It's like chapter 6 or whatever. I already know what this is. Okay. Dude, it's so dark here. What the hell? Oh, okay. What does it say?
Flight deck traffic control.
Oh, legend teller.
Mr. Clark, we're approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker.
Now arriving at flight deck traffic control.
Yes, Amelia, soon. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass is pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the Instrumer's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work. But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
Oh, I'm already here. Chapter 1. I'm kind of back here. Hey, everything about to be full. The other one at? Great, I gotta fight these guys now.
Emergency emergency. Deck evacuation protocols are in effect.
Oh, there's always ping. Oh, the ping's right there. I didn't even know that.
Deck evacuation protocols are wow. in effect.
Activate it, move the thing. So let me just get this real quick. Get this to move. Oh, I gotta probably have to find a button somewhere. Oh! Okay, I'm gonna say. Security too. Stop.
construction on cargo rail.
It's in the way, so how else does it get this?
Warning. Obstruction on cargo rail.
Oh, here we go. Alright, here we go. Oh my god. Oh, I thought it was Hunter again. Wait, this one's supposed to go live again? Oh, stuck. Oh my gosh. He stop kicking the mic. It does get uncomfortable.
I'm reading a cargo transfer to the hangar bay.
The marker. Good work, Mr. Clark. On our way.
Kine, your flight path goes by airlock 19. I can get there from the computer core.
A pickup? Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock alone?
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
Dude, it was just telling me to go here. Oh, wrong one. Duh.
Pocket? Pocket's my brother. On the monitor, he's right by the airlock.
Don't let this place get to you. Kendra, we're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
Oh my gosh.
Great. Anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
We'll be right back.
quarantine lifted.
What's over here?
Mr. Clark, your colleague's safely on board.
My name is Kendra Daniels. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now.
Why is taking me go there? Oh, they park it over there.
Okay. Isaac, we can't run the automated loading controls. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kine, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar, then I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jesus.
Oh shit, there's stuff back there. Matter of fact, no, let's just do this.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh my god, bro. This one go. Oh, it goes by itself. Oh, that's cool. Can't move this? work. What the hell? Oh. Supposed to go there? Oh. Alright, never mind, I'm good.
Studied it and reverse engineered this red marker, but they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
Mm-hmm.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7...
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained.
Must be destroyed. How about that?
For what it's worth, We made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels!
Uh-oh. She's running it. Scan tissue sample.
It was all for nothing.
Is it him? Oh my gosh.
Isaac, come in. It's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time. Reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
Don't leave me waiting.
Never again.
Thank you.
Before I even go there, let me save. And there's some stuff I still gotta open before I go.
Multiple system failures detected. Unable to reroute critical functions.
Alright, it's gonna be a long chapter 11 because I damn well know I'm gonna try and get all the side missions done. So before I do that, let's get this out the way. I'm gonna track this and go check the premeditated malplace, I think that's what it's called. I already got the first part done. What the fuck?
Deck evacuation protocols are in effect.
my god. Dude. Just need to kick in my ass, man. Keep doing this every time. Extra mission goal, please. What? telling me to go back? Oh, that's right. Oh, you can't even go here yet.
Cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Yeah, I don't care. I'm just gonna go.
Called Harris stealing from ore storage. Dr. Mercer sent me for Osmium to complete his work.
Yeah, I don't care if God Almighty sent you. You steal from CEC's profit margin, we get screwed.
God?
So you can put that Osmium down, or I can break your arms first.
I worked with people like you on Aegis 7. They'd steal my power nodes. Leave me to dig with no light.
Hey, get off me!
But when they abandon you in the dark, it's not empty. The marker whispered its revelations there. Now I understand them. Do you want to hear?
Yeah.
Warning. Untrained personnel may not use suit VR.
No! No! Stop! Please!
I said please when they shut me in. Screamed it too. I promise. I won't laugh like they did.
Warning. Suit kiosk is obstructed. Serious injury may occur.
Oh, God! You help me!
What the hell? You just killed him?
Incident report filed to Bridge by Dr. Nicole Brennan. See related rig activity.
Alright, and now what's next? Find report on the bridge. This is probably the last thing to do for this trophy. Then I gotta do the other missions. Oh my god, they waited the whole time? Really? Now they're backing up. What the hell's wrong with them? Run the speed of light. Jesus. Oh, they can even walk in. Wow. That's funny as shit. Okay, good. I'm gonna have to deal with them then.
Bridge.
Yeah, go the fuck away. Look, 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 look. You trying to get me? That's funny as shit. That's fucking cool. Oh man. This game. Might be game of the year this year. It's like not. Back. What the hell? Oh, there's a hole. Must be an enemy in here or something. So I'm making all that noise. I just stopped. Isaac like turned his head when I was like right when he was behind. Okay, so where's the? I don't think I've ever been to this room before.
don't mind me recording to you. You'll lose language soon. It's so green here. There are worse places to work discreetly. They keep poisons here that would never be allowed near medical, and now you're invulnerable to all of them. Cellular regeneration. Will I kill you? If you try, Mr. Harris, I have options. The containment module, for example. Remember your last brain surgery? Stasis with consciousness? Quite useful. If only I hadn't wasted so much osmium on my last module design. It hurts. And how do you feel now? Dead. Awake.
Whole.
Then perhaps it's time for your first real hunt.
Oh. Yep, okay. Final regeneration. Really? Is someone here? Who the fuck? I mean, unless that's him. Alright, now, prototype station model. Oh. There's a schematic. Okay, so I guess now the last thing is... Oops. And now we gotta do the other side mission. Yep. Open that. The hell?
Master security override required.
Time for you. Oh, wow.
Clearance
See, I haven't gone through here yet, so. Yeah, here we go.
Engineering log. Engineer Ariel Rousseau reporting. What was I saying? I haven't slept right since they brought that marker on board. I'm a little, the only thing I remember clearly is that engine inspection. I went into the chamber, and instead of the primary engine, there was... it was a heart. A heart the size of the room, just pumping and pumping. And Anderson said something, and when I looked back, it was a machine again. But I can still hear that pumping in the distance. That'd help me sleep. Oh, if I can get close enough. Yeah. Go right inside, maybe, where it's warm and dark. Ooh, yeah. That makes sense.
Okay. Now, next room. Next room. Oh, okay. He's already on it. How are you supposed to find this? Oh, here you go, the mass security. Alright, finally. This will probably give me the trophy right there, and then I can open all the doors. Thank you.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum. Containment fields approaching maximum capacity.
Well, back at the bridge. Yep. I guess we're going all the way down where I saw Hammett the last time. Right down here.
Compromised.
What if... stuff I need to get. Actually, I kind of want to go here real quick just to see. I don't know if it's necessary really, but actually no, this is not good. I'll go back to another. Save this real quick. So where the hell am I? Alright, so let's do this. Gotta go to the tram station, start with from the first one all the way, since that's near the end. Oh, I gotta use that. Oh. So it'll be Necromorphs popping out of nowhere, so I gotta be aware of that now. Since the original, you can't really go back, but at the same time, everyone's dead.
Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
Great. Anyways. Alright, so that's where we're at. So we'll start with the mining.
Mining engineering.
Make our way through the other ones.
Now arriving at mining engineering. Check station when departing.
Fuck, man. I don't like going this one, but whatever. Been here already, right? This is the one with the star. I'm already here. It might be attacking me out of nowhere, so I've got to be aware. Okay, I already went to the bench. Gotta go to every single last floor, so where are we at? A. So let's go all the way to two engineering places. Ah, damn, that took forever.
Protocols
are in effect. Entering zero gravity. Oh, that's right, you can't. What was it again? Okay, there you go. Locked. But let me see if I can actually get it. what's going on? Why am I going down? What the hell? Dude. So you really tell me I can't be here? That sucks. Oh, this place is locked too. Damn. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Really? Bruh. Bruh. Okay, there we go. Let me see.
Exiting zero gravity.
I turned that on, but I can't.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, there's a room right here.
Exiting zero gravity.
Dude, I don't even know if I'm just go. Find anything here, I'll just skip to the next mine.
Entering zero gravity.
Every door yet, so
exiting zero gravity.
Oh, I see what I mean. Yeah, I'm not getting the fuck.
Danger. Containment
field capacity. Damn, bro. Open. See, I don't know where everything's at, so. I've already been here already. I want to see, this is the worst part to be in. Shit, what the fuck?
Warning. System failures detected. unable to reroute critical
functions. See, I already got shit here. Alright, let's get out. What's happening now? Shit.
Internal hull breaches detected.
It's already here.
Hey, Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I've got a call from another supplier.
Oh my gosh! Damn, bro, don't do that. Right, we're not going from here. Oh shit.
Containment field approaching maximum.
They're all attacking now, shit. I'm in the wrong area to do here.
Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected. Warning. Structural integrity compromised.
I got shit already. Oh, it's the room I never... Oh, yes, right. Oh, shit!
No!
Jesus Christ, did not know that would happen. Hey, I never went here, so let me just shoot this. There we go.
Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
Bro, that's all you get? Oh. Oh, bro. This fucking sucks. Oh my gosh. Stupid. might be extra. Pretty sure there's like two rooms in here. Where I came from, right? I guess not. Whatever, it's cool.
Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe
room. Oh my gosh. Is there like a room emergency somewhere here? Is that why there's action?
Tank evacuation protocols are in effect.
Scan grade to unlock workstation. Huh? Why are you still following me? Guess there's nothing. Alright.
Warning. Structural integrity compromised. Oh my god, ooh, why are you fucking scaring me? Don't do that. Is there another one? Yeah. Jeez, man. Alright, so let me see. Large med pack, check. Advance. Oh, do I need to buy these? Is that why I don't get the trophy? Large map, I have that. So, what am I missing? Large med, oxygen tank. I don't have that. Okay. So oxygen tank, immediate minor rig, that's probably what I have. Contact, mine. Advance. What rig do I have? I don't even know, bro. Okay. So I guess oxygen tank. So that would be... Go to the bridge, location, engineering. So where the hell am I? Oh my god, what the fuck is this? I don't understand this shit. This is a tram station.
Oh my god, what the fuck? What is going on? Dude, whoa! How many fucking necromorphs are attacking? Let's just go, let's just go, let's just go. Stop. Stop. I'm about to die, bro. Okay, so engineering deck. Ah, you know what? I probably was going the wrong way. Oh my god, I might as well just run away from these instead of just attacking. That's starting to get annoying. Okay. Let me see. Alright, so now I know where am I. So refueling. Perforation. Engineering. Control. Is this the control room? Refueling control station. No, just came from there. Bathroom. What's the reaction here? Oxygen tank. Nice. Alright. Okay. So what else am I missing? Hmm. internal fuel as upgrade. Okay, let me see. So pulse rounds. Got the stasis pack. Medium. Ripper blades. Flamethrower fuel. Easy engineer rig. I'll fight both that already. Mine rack. Yeah, I don't see that here. So maybe this. Force energy. I don't see that in here. Contact energy. Force energy, contact energy. Okay, so I don't think I have those. I got that. Okay, let's go back to the mining. Attacking me now, great. Okay, long nose process to get one shot. Oh my god, really? Can I go, please? Locked. haven't been there. What the fuck? I thought I did. Huh. So I missed that the whole time? Okay, I get it now. That room when the thing could shock me. I don't know where the hell that is. Figure out where the hell it is.
Hydroponics.
Okay. Wait, what is that?
Security card.
Oh. What's that? Oh, mine got up there. Ooh. Okay. I didn't know it takes you that like that. Wow. Okay. I did not know that. I could have done that the whole time instead of take the train. Okay. Yeah, back to my fine Weezer number 7. I have no idea where he is, and I gotta get to that point. God, of course they're up here. This one.
Entering gravity.
Is he? It's this toxic room and it's like no Weezer. Got it? Is this the room? Air filtration tower. Lab, nutrient system, subconscious control, e-scroll. Oh. Oh, look, I'm going the wrong way.
Toxic hazard detected. Exiting zero gravity. Just a random area.
there we go. Okay. Alright, 4 seconds. That took a while. There's like nothing here. Go ahead, explore me. Go ahead, see what happens. Go ahead, see what happens. Dumbass. Okay, is there like a shortcut to exit? He's crouching. Now I go to, after leaving the imaging diagnostic room. So this is the last one, it's a line rack, which I don't know if I have it or not, but I'm gonna go find out.
Entering zero gravity.
What am I doing here, bro? Energy and contact energy. All right, so one more. It's probably the line racks. That's probably for the trophy. We finally go to chapter 11. Or finish chapter 11. At the imaging diagnostics. Imaging diagnostic room. I don't know where that is. Line rag. I'm gonna have to watch the video for it because I have no idea what it is. What is this? Why is there an arrow here? Oh, 0G therapy. Okay, so I didn't get there. How do I get upstairs? This is right there. That's downstairs.
Emergency. Deck evacuation protocols are
in effect. Oh my god. Ah! I'm going the wrong way. Finally complete chapter 11. Go ahead and close the store. Actually, where am I? Oh. Last ones?
Containment field approaching max capacity.
I'm just running through all this. I don't even care. Bench here, right? It's not bench here. Let's find out birds.
Emergency. Deck evacuation protocols are in effect.
Is it being added on my inventory? Oh god damn it, I gotta go to a bench.
Approaching maximum capacity.
There we go. Oh my god, I'm hearing monsters. Yep. Oh boy. Man. I've got time for this. You all fuck off. Time to upgrade. Line gun power up. That's it? Okay. That's it. Everything is new. Wait, it's plasma cutter new? Oh shit. Oh. Oops. Applies damage over time to each slot. Okay. True. So this is like super duper upgraded now. For suits. Oh, okay. That's until I beat the game, then I get the other stuff. Or whatever's in chapter 12. No, because I'm basically done with this chapter now. I'll upgrade this later. Because it doesn't have everything yet. Damn, they make it at this point where you can actually do everything. Like, look at this. Everything gets upgraded. Like, Jesus Christ. The original, I don't think it's like that. As far as I know. Oh shit. Is this the right way? Oh, it's the other way.
Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.
About to beat the chapter now. Point of, oh, there you go. Point of no return. You're about to leave Ishimura. I'll be able to return. Yeah, let's go. Well, actually, okay, let's do this. Let's have a save file. I want to have a save file. Like a backup save. And then go back. In case I miss something.
Danger. Containment field approaching maximum capacity.
Empty safe slot. It's 513. Okay, I gotta remember that.
Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately.
Okay, here you go.
I never doubted you, Isaac. I knew you'd come back.
The fuck?
Are you ready?
I see this.
Yes. Oh, yeah. We're together again.
No, she wasn't there, was she? I don't remember.
This isn't how I imagined saying goodbye to the Ishimura. Steady.
I'm good.
Are you afraid, Isaac?
No. With you, I can handle anything.
Not your nightmare.
One more ride together, then. This all began in the core of the planet.
Daniel said EarthGov built the marker. Some experiment they abandoned hundreds of years ago.
If you're not ready, terrifying as a nightmare. The planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were. We will be whole again.
Nice. Maybe you should disappear. Betrayed.